Smart views are limited displays of grade center data based on selected criteria. The Blackboard system generates a number of useful default smart views. Instructors can also create their own by adding a set of criteria that reflect specific student activity and achievement within the course. This tutorial will show you how to create a smart view, set smart view criteria, and add a smart view to the control panel for quick access. To begin, access the full Grade Center from the control panel. Point to Manage in the action bar and select Smart Views from the contextual menu. The default Smart Views are displayed on the Smart Views page. To add a new Smart View, click Create Smart View. Enter a brief name for the new Smart View. You can enter an optional description for the Smart View if you want. To add the Smart View as a favorite, select Add as Favorite. Adding a Smart View as a favorite will display it as a link on the control panel and will save you time by providing quick access to frequently used Smart Views. Next, set the criteria for the Smart View. For example, you could create a Smart View to track students who may be struggling with the course assignments or tests. From this Smart View, you can email these students directly and provide remedial materials or additional study resources. For more information on building smart views from available criteria, including building a custom query, please refer to help.blackboard.com. When you've selected your criteria, click Submit. The new Smart View displays on the Smart Views page. You can also add a Smart View to the control panel as a favorite by clicking its corresponding star icon in the Add as Favorite column. Let's review. First, access Full Grade Center and create a Smart View. Set Smart View criteria and submit.